Welcome back, everybody. It's JD, and we're doing 7 Days to Die, Darkness Falls. And it is just afternoon, or almost noon. And I came back from the base, and Shithead showed up. I was over there working. I came back to get some more concrete and some blocks that I had on the... And I don't want to fight these guys. But they're tearing my shit up. Can't really believe that thing's still alive. Not anymore. But all right. I don't know what to do. They're really close to the base. Actually, let's go to the trader for a little while. Ooh, I need to go find some gas too. Ooh, actually, while I'm here, since I have the appropriate tools to upgrade, I should upgrade. Hatch on there later. Well, let's go see what she's got to sell, because I think
the name's Jenny, but you can call me Dr. Jen.
Yeah, it's a new day. Oh, we will buy that. Hold on, let me go deal with these assholes. I heard something break back here. Really, people? That was some of that wandering horde. They must have just went every which way. Okay. Where were we, Jen? One of those lucky goggles. Maybe I'll be finding those since she's offering them. Nothing good there. I do need to make my... Let's see. I might just buy those. Just because it's easier than making them at this point. See if she has anything. Oh, that. You need those. Might run out to the other trader and see if she has mollies. Since I can't go back to the base quite yet. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do.
Now that was a good idea. Trust me.
We have a little bit of time. Let's see. So I got two traders. Run to this one quick. Wrench a couple cars along the way. Luckily, the base, I got everything concreted up and it put back together. What I didn't get put in is any electrical fences. Any extra electrical fences. I'm not really sure what I'm going to do about that. I did make them. I have them on me. I just don't know how they'll do me any good. I mean, the idea is I want to shock them after they get knocked. No, after they fall off, so they don't start beating on shit. They'll probably wear out fairly quick, because I'm on 16 zombie Bloodmoon. And they're not made of titanium. So they'll wear out pretty quick. But how to put them in there without the zombies tearing them apart is a whole different story. And at a place where they'll do some good. Okay. Damn, I didn't see you when I drove up. Whoops. Did not see him when I drove up. How'd you get in here? Damn, zombies. Dude, you have a zombie problem. You know that?
I'll do business with you, long as you're not a thief.
I need some Molotovs. No? Molotovs. Might get some of those. Molotovs, dude. Molotovs. Oops. You have no Molotovs. Well, you suck, dude.
Well, good luck with that.
Well, ain't got shit. I'm gonna leave your door open so a zombie kills you. Okay, so let's. I need to go. Where's the other trader? She's all the way over there. Ooh, that's a long way. That is a long way. I need to grab some cars, though. Hold on. Let's see. Where's a car when you need one? There's a bus. That takes two. And there's a car wreck. That'll work. And a used car lot. That works. Damn feral bitch. You don't know me like that. Holy shit. Tell you what. Might not make it over there. That other trader. We don't have a lot of time. I'm gonna go hit this up since you left me a bag. Thank you. Well, I mean, not what I envisioned doing. While we wait for the Bloodmoon, but I guess I'll take what I can get. Just gotta watch the time and make sure I can get it back. Get back. Half full. Let's spin around and go find some more cars. Well, what the hell? Why isn't this letting me take all? Sorry about crunching my ice, guys. Hopefully I didn't offend your ears too much. Whoops. Any cars over here? Yeah, there's one. Alright, we need to head back at 1600. If I happen to see a car on the way, I might grab it, but I guess I'll grab this one real quick. Alrighty. Be a heck of a blood moon. Oh, hold on. Damn. Just had me in a certain angle I couldn't get you. Oh. Free treasure. Not good treasure, but it was free. Well, we're up 75% fuel. And hopefully that horde's gone. She found another battery. Yeah, just not too many batteries this time. Kinda weird, actually. Ooh, I know what I was gonna do. And that is, let's see, I need a radiator. A battery. Electrical parts. I think that's all I need. Got the right goggles on. Advanced forge. Oh, I need pipe. That guy must be stuck somewhere. I'll craft an advanced bellows. Leather, because we need that. Oops, I didn't catch what the other, what was the other thing? Nails. Don't have a lot of those. Well, there we go. Wanted to get that going. Need to fix that. I think that goes with me. That goes with me. Let's see what was going on. This goes in here. Over here. Thank you. on food. Let's do one of these. Actually, let's put on some, since we're going to be out anyway. Grab this, grab this. Grab some corn. Grab some meat. And let's put some wood in there. Make some meat stew. 11. There we go. Okay, all this stuff I need. What in the hell went in that spot? What am I missing? Something was in that spot. I know. Oh, it was, probably that. Oop, I guess I'm going to be riding a bike now. Sure, why not? Do I have any mollies up here? I do not, but I do have the torches I was going to take out there. And let's say, there's the thunder. It's like, I don't hear any thunder yet. Yeah, I think that's it. Got the extra engine. Ooh. Get some meds to go put in the place. Maybe I'll get some. Let's see. Okay, we can throw those in there. And maybe put two stews over there for extra food. Alright. Grab a little bit of extra ones of these. Grab these. Yeah, just leave that on there. Don't think I need that, but I'll take it with me. I already grabbed that off earlier. Oh, there are still some dudes here. Okay, this isn't going to work, but I need to grab that and pick that up. Whoops. Okay, those guys are still... guys are still here. What a bunch of dickheads. Be hanging around while I'm trying to have a blood moon. What the hell's wrong with y'all? Oops. Okay, let's see, let's put, we'll put these in here, I'm just going to put all of that in there. I just remember I have to get it out before I take off. In fact, let me. Separate that. Hold on to that. Hold on to those. Hold on to that. We'll put these up. These can go in here. Should be good. All right. Now, we just need to figure out how in the hell this is gonna work. I mean, I could guess how you just bust through and put a couple. Posts in here, electric fence post there. I didn't bring the junction box though, damn it. If I just dug here and I took this and I put it here, I mean, the zombie shitheads will probably fuck it up, but you know. Here. Of course, I don't know how. I got a switch, I guess I could use to run it. And that would run this way. And then if I put one, say, right here, put two right here, see how that works. Yeah, they'll be kind of unprotected, but no, what the hell. My ideal, I guess, I'd kind of dig a pit, but this is a good test to see. I mean, they're cheap to build. Just gotta figure out how I'm gonna wire this. What I need is a junction box, and I think they're back at the. I made them, but I just didn't. Don't think I brought them. I will see though. Junction box. I have a switch. Let's see. Let's grab these. Maybe the junction box is there. Maybe I can. I wonder if that'll make it down there. Might. Yeah, I kind of need that junction box. I can try. Let me try. Let's see what happens if I. See if I connect up there. I go up like this and. You gotta be shitting me, lady. I ain't got time for your bullshit. Let's see. Wonder if I jump down here. Oh yeah, I can. That'll work. Let me put the switch right here. And let me connect these up. I won't be able to repair them though. That's the only bad part. Pop the other engine in, whoops, and drop down and connect that. I'll make it fancy later. Where's the other, what did I do with the engine? There it is. Another engine in, and we'll go ahead and turn it on. Grab that. Yeah, probably don't want to be next to that when I turn it on. Yeah, it's something. It is something. Alright. Okay, big question is what am I gonna do to kill the zombies? I was thinking if I set like that. Or more importantly over this side. Those are centered ones, yeah. I need a corner there. Yeah, close enough. We'll see how it goes. I mean, I'm cool with just hanging out here. Yep. Kinda cool just hanging out here. Seeing what shows up. Whiffed that one. Yeah, kind of boring. I'm gonna let the electric fences do their shit for a while. I mean, it would be nice if I could jump down and repair them. Pretty sure that's not gonna happen though. Those are pretty much a done deal now. I guess I can go out and see what's up. How much damage I'd take if I ran down there and fixed them. Let's see. That is a good question. I wonder how much damage I would take. Yeah, too bad I didn't have a fort bite. Forgot. I actually have that. Huh. Okay. Oh, they actually broke that one. I guess that's not an option then. Since they kind of actually broke it. Oh, shit. Oh, that was not good. That was not good. Whoa. That was not good. Whoa. That was not good at all. Wasn't paying attention to what I was doing. Oh, shit. Oh, that's from Shithead. Oh, damn. Hard to tell where the head is on that thing. Technically, they can't see me. And so far, nothing's made it all the way. Oh, that's a big dude. That's a big one. Damn. Okay, hey, Mr. Punchy Punchy out there, you let one in, what the hell? You don't seem to do a lot of damage to the... Cost me an awful lot of rounds, though. It's almost over. Like I said, I wasn't planning on killing a lot of zombies, so... Because I really got nothing to kill anything, you know. And I really don't want the level boost right now. Okay, what was it that they just broke? What did they break? I'm trying to see what they broke. Exactly what they broke, but let's see if I can jump up and grab this Oh, they broke that down there. All right. Really, 10,000? Damn. This is kind of irritating. It's in the way. Wrong key. There we go. All right, let's go finish these assholes off. Whoa, shit! Holy shit, she hits hard! Oh no, don't you dare scream. Oh shit, 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 shit. This is a shit show. This is a shit show. Yes, it is. It is a shit show. That is some bullshit. Right into a screamer. Oh, she knocked the living snot out of me. Knocked just the living snot out of me. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, we'll just go back in a little while. We'll go all the way. Actually, we'll just take a little tour out here and find a couple cars to wrench or something. Because I'm not going back there for a minute. There's a couple. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna do the POI, but I'll wrench the cars out here. Cause I do want the loot bags. And I just need that wandering horde to disappear. Man, I ran out there, ran right into that screamer. I'm like, oh no. Yeah, that freaking Titan. I mean, dude, I'm just now level 40 and getting freaking Titans. What the hell? Yeah. The escalation on survivalist is a little bit much, I'm a thinking. What are they always saying? Get good or get dead? Alright, I'm gonna go wrench this thing out here and then I'll circle back and see if they're gone. Another one of these. Yeah, Titan cleaned my clock. Holy crap. Hit me once and knocked me for into freaking black and white. Like you're gonna die next hit type shit. Top this off. Hey, what do you know? We could probably put gas on here. At least. Ooh, an actual hazmat boot. Gee willikers. I think that's one of the first hazmat things we found. Come into the back side of this and see if it's been vacated. Looks pretty clear to me. Just in case, I'll put that guy down. Kind of took out that one, but you know, I think if I sink them down one more and just have a trench here where they fall into it, I think that might work. Actually, sink it down. Yeah, one, and then put a plate over it or something. So let them fall down and give them a little ramp out. Oh shit. Except for she is back. Died right proper that time. Okay, well, let's see. I really didn't do too bad. Too bad on this. Well, maybe I'll just leave that open because they certainly wanted to walk through it. Maybe I'll just leave that and just make this steel. I could do that. Same with this. They really wanted to walk through there for some reason. I guess I could just leave it like that. Actually worked out pretty good. There's one block that broke. Yeah, I don't think it was. The good thing about having multiple ways up is they can break a couple and no big deal. I don't get too bent out of shape. Honestly, don't break the whole thing. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave that one, I think. And then go ahead and break it through next time. They didn't beat on those as much as they did before. So I guess that's a good thing. Might as well pull these up. Oh, that one just... Yeah, they killed those. Alrighty then. Yeah, I have to think about this, that's for sure. Actually worked out pretty good, I think. Oh, I meant to fix that. Oh, well. No big deal. Oh. I don't know why they'd be beating on that. And how the hell did they get up there? Really? Really, zombies? Yeah, I have to figure out something here. I'm thinking this will work, but I gotta figure out how to repair it. Almost maybe powering it from that end. maybe daisy chain one up this way that I can just hit it, hit the end of it, because it'll do the whole thing. Let's think about that. Yeah, I might just knock that out. Alright. Well, let me go up and drop off some stuff, and you guys know the deal. Stop by, visit Kane's YouTube channel, like his latest video, subscribe to him if you haven't already. Well, whoops. And become a patron member for the mod if you can afford to. Let's see, this stuff goes on the bike. I'm going to put that there for repairs. We'll grab probably, no, I'll keep that with me. We'll drop this off for repairs. That. We'll leave this for food, for in case I need it. Electric fence post there. Where's electric fence post? There they are. Drop these off there. I'm gonna grab that and sell it because we're just not gonna use it. Let's see. Let me leave 10 here. Oh, this goes back with me. Yeah, I'll leave that here. I will steal up some stuff. Pretty sure. I don't need to leave anything else. This stuff goes on the motorcycle. I'll leave an extra engine. Gas we're good on. Pairs. Sounds good. All right. I'll see you. I'll see you all later. Have a good one.